the gold winner in the project of the year, £10 million to £25 million, goes to British Antarctic Survey.